strongest, it behooves one to have one in the tank to go. So this is what I always play when people ask me to play my favorite song for them, and there's a little bit of a funny story with this one. I've been playing harp for, it'll be 30 years next year, and when I was 17 and a half, I did my senior recital from high school, and I'd been a harpist for, at that point, about 12 years, and was supposed to do this very formal classical recital, and so I did it, and there was a program and everything, and I had had an encore planned, but I did not do it. Instead, I did this, and my harp teacher did not speak to me for weeks, and the funny thing is I've now been asked to go back to the university where I did my classical harp performance major and teach them a jazz workshop using this song, and I want to tell the students when I teach their workshop how funny that is. I said, this is what I got in trouble for before, and now they want me to come back and show you how to do it. So, irony is delicious, and here is summertime. Irony is delicious, but not as delicious as Gershwin.
Oh.